In 2010, three studio employees were hired to document locations for a mainstream feature film. By day two, relationship breakdowns caused a halt in production, as their quality of work came into question. Concerns were raised by the studio executives, and the project was shut down. In 2011, their footage was delivered by mail to the state crime squad. Edited, manipulated, and containing scenes of graphic violence, it has yet to be proven a hoax. They have been missing since.